Greetings, family. On my channel, I try to cover as much of the diaspora as I can. All right. And if there are any initiatives, any grassroots initiatives that are taking place, I try to make reference to them as much as I can. One such organization, which has come under heavy criticism for the past 2 years or so, is the Carbon Nation organization. Now, recently, Carbon Nation reported that they have experienced a car accident, namely a traffic accident, in their country of residence. I believe they are currently in Costa Rica. And so basically, family, Carbon Nation is known for having some reckless drivers. I think after Nature Boy was arrested, I think Reflection Solar took the Carbon Nation community on a wild ride. All right. Now, if you all go and research, I think Solar was behind the wheel. I'm not sure if it was Nubian. I think it could have been Nubian. But one of the brothers took the Carbon Nation survivors on a wild ride. And so, while Nature Boy is teaching his followers various esoteric doctrines and his personal opinion, I believe the brother needs to teach his followers how to drive. All right? And I'm not sure, maybe they learned this particular style of driving from Nature Boy. All right? I know when they first went to Costa Rica, they had like some ATVs, and they basically were up and down in these four-wheelers, you know, doing road. Family, you know, as conscious as you may be, you need to protect your life. All right, this is the most precious thing that we have. All right, so you speed up and down on the streets of Costa Rica, you know, in an instant, it could have been a fatal car crash, you know. So, family, I'm just gonna give this little update on Carbon Nation. It's nothing much going on. There is, however, some dissension in the camps. You know, Nature Boy, he gives these awkward names to some of his followers. So one of his brothers named Goku, Goku named after a cartoon character, but he recently split up from Carbon Nation and started actually going on anti-Nature Boy tirades. So if you have a chance, privilege yourself with somebody's videos from Reflection Goku, who is now spilling the tea on Carbon Nation in a way that a few members have done in the past, you know. But family, let me know what your thoughts are in the comments below about all these dynamics. One love.